Hey there, welcome. Today, we will look at how you can test your website on different versions of Internet Explorer browser with the help of LambdaTest. LambdaTest is a cross-browser testing platform through which you can test your website or web app on the latest and the legacy versions of Internet Explorer to realize cross-browser compatibility. With LambdaTest, you can test on Internet Explorer using real-time testing, automation testing, and screenshot testing. How? Let's find out! To perform live interactive test on Internet Explorer, go to Real-Time Testing from the LambdaTest dashboard and select the browser as Internet Explorer. Now, choose the preferred version of the Internet Explorer browser. You could choose from the latest and legacy versions of Internet Explorer, such as Internet Explorer 11, 10, 9, 8, and even 7. Now, select the preferred operating system and resolution from the list. Enter the URL under Test and click on Start. LambdaTest will launch a real machine with a selected configuration, which you can confirm using the Switch tab located in the navigation menu. And that's it! You can also perform live interactive testing of your website or web app on the latest and legacy versions of Internet Explorer. And that's not all. You can also mark bugs, record videos, share screenshots, and much more in real-time testing. Intrigued to know more about real-time testing? Just refer to the video suggested on your screen. The automated screenshot generation feature on LambdaTest will help you rapidly test the layout of your website or web app on different versions of the Internet Explorer browser with just one click. Simply navigate to the screenshot testing under Visual UI Testing, enter the URL under Test, and choose the preferred Internet Explorer and platform combination. Click on Capture, and you are all set. Full page screenshots of your website or web app that is tested on desired Internet Explorer browsers are ready for you. To know in depth about the various benefits of using automated screenshot testing, you can refer to the video suggested on your screen. Not only this, but you can also run Selenium tests on a scalable and secure cloud-based Selenium grid. To do so, go to the Automation tab from the navigation bar and click on Capabilities Generator under Help. In the Capabilities Generator, choose the browser as Internet Explorer and select the preferred Internet Explorer version on which you want to perform automation tests. And there you are! The desired capabilities to run your automation script on Internet Explorer is now ready for use. Copy these desired capabilities into your automation test script and execute. You can see your Selenium automation tests running on the chosen Internet Explorer browser version. Refer to the video on automation testing using LambdaTest suggested on your screen to know more about the features of automation dashboard in LambdaTest. That's not all! You can also test locally hosted pages on Internet Explorer using LambdaTest. With the help of Lambda Tunnel, you can perform live interactive testing, automated screenshot testing, and automation testing of your locally hosted website or web app on different Internet Explorer browser versions. Once you have the tunnel activated, you can simply enter your localhost URL and boom! To know more about Lambda Tunnel and how to get started with it, refer to the video suggested on your screen. To run automation tests on your localhost URL, you need to pass the capability tunnel as true. And that's it! You are now good to go! Don't forget to subscribe to the LambdaTest channel and stay updated for more videos, tutorials, and integrations. You can also refer to our blog for more information around the testing world. If you have any questions or doubts, post them in the comments below or on the LambdaTest community. The link is on your screen. Happy testing!